Welcome back to our next Monday multiplayer matchup. We are playing Sanctus Reach. This is the Dominus map. Orc versus Astra Militarum, 3,000 points. So I ended up going with the Gorkonaut, the Super Cannon, the Weird Boy, Big Red, Flash Kits, Def Dread, Kill a Can with a Rocket Launcher, a Defcopter with a Rocket Launcher, Combi Scorches, the Defcopter with the Mega Blaster. The thought being that maybe I can use him to snipe down the enemy armor. And then I got the knob to get his stick bomb as well, the crack stick bomb to try to do some more anti-armor damage. I'll have him just hide out in the Gorkonaut the entire time. So let's see how this goes. Try to keep everybody to this right side here. To try to prevent myself from getting flanked. We'll see if this works or not. Alright, so we got a Valkyrie over there. So that does hide you. I thought it would. Got the knight over here. Try to hide as much as we can, including the flash gets. Oh, you can attack, huh? Nice. Almost took them out. So we got the Valkyrie hiding in here. You guys are over here. Alright, that'll stop him from having line of sight up here. I don't know if the Valkyrie had other units in it or not. Alright, well I can see him. How long is your range? Four. One, two, three. Oh, you're going to be out of range. I move you up here. Yes, you can get an attack. Big hits, man. I need big hits. I don't know if he's going to be able to see you or not, probably. Maybe he doesn't have artillery. I haven't really seen him use any artillery to attack yet. Is over there. That may actually work to our advantage, because if both of them are over there, then we can maybe run up here and start working on the knight. I hate this, how they're doing this. Like, oh, he can't see that because he's protected.
plasma gun down there, huh? Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Alright, that's like what I want you to hit. Hopefully that you don't get killed. You might. I really want to drop that Valkyrie. Guys everywhere. All right, that probably was a lot of unnecessary damage, but I wanted to guarantee I dropped the Valkyrie. So he's got some las guns. This might turn out to be a problem. He's going around running trying to capture all these victory points. Yeah, he could actually turn around enough that he could get some attacks on you. Now, alternatively, I could unload the flash kits. See if they could get a kill. Try to help a little bit with clearing some of these guys out. If I keep my death copter available alive, then hopefully I can run up and capture these victory points. But yeah, in terms of the, and hopefully I can get him into close combat with him as well. Ah, there's the basilisk. That was a really weird decision. Maybe the thought being they didn't want to lock it down? Oh. Well. Alright. Over here.
Ion shield failing.
And unload you. And stick. There you go. And come over here. And you can come over here.
Death.
I guess you just keep walking over this way. Mount up there. So now we can capture that victory point. Should be able to get that victory point. We have that one. So now we just got that Lehman Russ around here somewhere. Just don't know if he's coming back this way or not. I'll do that just in case he is coming back this way so he doesn't snipe out my warbot. Oh, he's got flamers up here, huh? Got some guys hiding. I don't remember where those plasma guns were. Well, those guys are probably dead. Oh, he's got more than I thought he did left.
Soggy, run for it.
He's got guys up here, too. Where can I put you to be able to get some shots? Oh, you still have your kill bolt. Use that on that tank. Hmm.
taking damage!
Alright, well, we pretty much got this one now. Victory is ours. Pretty overwhelming. This player, I think, was fairly new to the game, so definitely had some positioning issues. But this is an example. Just try to isolate the units for the orcs. I mean, you need to take out the Valkyrie, you need to take out the Lehman Russ, and the Knight. And if you can take out those three units, then pretty much you're guaranteed to mop up the Astra Militarum if you still have the Gorkonaut. If the Gorkonaut gets taken out and the Supercopter gets taken out, then you're in some serious trouble to take out all these heavy units like the Valkyrie or the Knight if it's still up in arms. So I personally think Bulgrins are a much better option for the Astra Militarum to bring on this mission, and you'll be able to see that on my playthrough of this mission, but pretty overwhelming victory for us here. So we tabled him, did 3,000 points, and he took out three of our units, which came out to be 640 points. So thanks for watching. I'll continue to upload these videos. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.